So I did sign up. This was way before I had signed up for the June LSAT test. I had automatically, I guess it turned in, I automatically am now in the flex test. I had called because I wanted to switch it and I missed my deadline to call in. I was like, so now I will be taking the test June 15th and I don't feel like 100% ready at the time when I did sign up for it. You know, I thought, well, I've been studying since like November, but I'm not like I should be, I think. So do you have anything, any tips to help me with the June LSAT Flex that I could probably work on right now?
Well, I'll address this on two levels. And yes, I could give you advice specifically for June 15th, but I also want to question a little bit whether you need to take it then or should take it then. Mm-hmm. So one thing is, you could try pushing back on LSAC a little bit about missing the deadline. They have shown some flexibility in certain circumstances. And so you've paid your $200, but that was for an in-person experience that they're no longer offering due to COVID craziness, especially if you're teaching your kids from home, you're juggling a lot. It's easy to miss a deadline. Depending on who you get, they might be more understanding. You could call back and try somebody else and then see if you can get that coupon to take it later, like in July or August or beyond.
Yeah.
So that's one thing I would consider doing, especially because there's not a whole lot of point in taking it if you don't think you're going to be ready.
Yeah, I'm not fully ready. I know that for sure. I thought when I did sign up for it, I felt I was going to be more ready. And then all this happened. So I'm not ready. I don't feel ready.
Understand.
And I want to be successful when I am ready. I don't want to score, you know, low. And then you work so hard studying and then a low score and then you get disappointed, which I know I could take it again, but $200 each time can be difficult.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Yeah. So I would see if you can get a coupon to do a later date like July or August or even October. Thanks for tuning into the show. Please subscribe if you haven't done so already to be notified of new episodes as I release them. And feel free to reach out if you need anything at all as you move forward with your prep. I'm happy to help however I can. In the meantime, I wish you all the best and take care.